I wouldn't tell my parents. I just knew they wouldn't understand. They would tell me, like, it's a man's sport. They would say, you know, a Muslim girl wouldn't do something like this. And I knew that they would try and make me stop. I'd love more Muslim women to get into sports because you just don't see them. I know what they feel like because I felt like that when I was young, scared to tell your parents.
Gabar Muslim oo deesh ma jiro aan dhahay. Ma jiro aan dhahay aa gabar Muslim deesh aan dhahay.
I get a call from one of the sisters saying, we found a video of Ramla boxing, and we're not going to bless the marriage unless you, as the husband-to-be, force her to stop. I wanted to see Ramla achieve her goals and something she's worked for all her life.
Every day I'm getting messages from people saying you're doing an incredible thing for our country, you're raising awareness for our country. You know, a country that's been associated with war and famine and that for so long, so you're bringing a positive light to the country. Thank you so much. The reasons why my mum would ask me to stop for so long was just because of community backlash. But now that she's found that the community are actually okay with it, she's become okay with it. Which is great.
Wixii ila jacal ana ma jeclaa hadii hataan ka celi ma ka yareeso. Laakiin wixii oo ila jeclaa ma jeclaa ana maxaan samayn karaa.
Getting to the Olympics is very realistic. Olympic level, national level coaches have seen her box and they are the ones that have said she's got what it takes.
Waxaan ka baryaa Olympic-ka inay ku guuleysato. Farxan dareemaa.
It would be a great honour to represent Somalia at the Olympics. It would make my mum so proud. It would make my family proud, make the community proud. And for me, that's just a huge honour.